youngest to the sound of the jam, red, red, with the best hits, and bust. Don't forget, you and your rap mix, with Jumpin Jammin, taking you all the way back with this, when raps was on fire. Yes, what made history today. So let's go. You're in the mix with Jumpin Jammin, old school rap pop.
Asked me for a dollar. I said, ain't you too short? He said, yeah, thanks, old man. Homeboy wearing big old natural and stuff. And he had his old troop jacket on, TR fell off jacket, just said, ooh.
I was told not long ago, too short, don't stop that rap. Now every time I grab a mic, I rock it just like that. 8 years ago, when I started to rap, I used to sell tapes everywhere. It was me and my homeboy, Freddie B, y'all kicking it like big players. Everybody love my rap like $100 bills. I rock house parties on 98, even rock in the 69 feel. Might find me on the mic at Hot Lips House or at the East Bay Dragon Spot. All 85 boys with their hands in the air screaming too short, just don't stop. Like Royal Park, like Plymouth Rock, Birch Street and Sunnyside, like Sabrina Park and Brookfield, East Oakland, yeah, that's right. 5 years ago, I continued rocking, and if you hadn't yet heard my name, it was all in the paper on the evening news. I was Stone Cold in the game. Around that time, a friend of mine, my homeboy Lionel D.
Jump, man, nothing but the best old school rap of all time. Let's go.
I ain't tripping on you. Keep on talking. You think I'm smoking that pipe? I got money, homeboy. I even got some of your future wife. Well, my story goes like this, man. I smooth went out on wax, singing girl. That's your life, female funk and short rap. Silky D, work the beat, kick me down, cold cash. I was riding the bus one day, next day I was on the gas. Everybody loved too short, rolling down the strip. Then one day, just like that, homeboy jumped on my tip. You started spreading rumors, man, said you saw me rapping in jail. No, I never came down to the flatland. I was chilling with the homies on the hill. I ain't tripping, but the word went out. Search too short was through. Can't really say where it all began, so I'm blaming it all on you. Everybody used to say, too short, don't stop that rap. Now every time you see my face, you say I'm smoking crack. Oh, in California, I heard it all before. I'm making big bank now, rock the crowd. I ain't tripping no more.
Man, OPD must pull too short over. I was right in front of Quickway near the lake. Homeboy had coke all in his hubcaps and stuff. Turned on the air conditioner, coke just came on. I like snow. Opened the back of the trunk. He had a big old bass pipe size of a bicycle back there. They started smashing it up. He started crying. And I said, man, I was in jail with him, man. We wrote Freaky Tales Part 2. Talking about he gonna make records now. Oh, man. Talking about he an artist. The artist brought me a picture. Matter of fact, man, Freaky Tales ain't nothing but a big old fairy tale.
When I was pregnant in jail, I thought I was going to have a baby, and the baby would never be with me, but was acquitted a month and 3 days before Tupac was born. I was real happy, because I had a son.
When I was young, my mama had beef, 17 years old, kicked out on the streets. Though back at the time, I never thought I'd see a face. Ain't a woman alive that could take my mama's place. Suspended from school, scared to go home. I was a fool with the big boys breaking all the rules. Shed tears with my baby sister. Over the years we was poor than other little kids. And even though we had different daddies, the same drama when things went wrong, we blamed mama. I reminisce on the stress I caused. It was hell, hugging on my mama from a jail cell. And who thinking elementary? Hey, I see the penitentiary one day.
running from the police. That's right. Mama catch me, put a whooping to my backside. And even as a crack fiend, mama, you always was a black queen. Mama, I finally understand, for a woman it ain't easy trying to raise a man. You always was committed, a poor single mother on welfare. Tell me how you did it, there's no way I can pay you back. But the plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it. Dear mama,
baby,
place no one on love
is sweet. Let's go.
They say I'm wrong and I'm heartless, but all along I was looking for a father, he was gone. I hung around with the thugs, and even though they sold drugs, they showed a young brother love. I moved out and started really hanging. I needed money of my own, so I started slanging. I ain't guilty, cause even though I sell rocks, it feels good putting money in your mailbox. I love paying rent when the rent's due. I hope you got the diamond necklace that I sent to you. Cause when I was low, you was there for me. You never left me alone because you cared for me. And I can see you coming home after work late. You're in the kitchen trying to fix us a hot plate. You're just working with the scraps you was given. And mama made miracles every Thanksgiving. But now the road got rough, you're alone. You're trying to raise two bad kids on your own. And there's no way I can pay you back. But my plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it. And dear mama,
please, no one above you, sweet.
You all appreciate it. Pour out some liquor and I reminisce. Cause through the drama I can always depend on my mama. And when it seems that I'm hopeless, you say the words that can get me back in focus. When I was sick as a little kid, to keep me happy there's no limit to the things you did. And all my childhood memories are full of all the sweet things you did for me. And even though I act crazy, I gotta thank the Lord that you made me. There are no words that can express how I feel. You never kept a secret, always stayed real. And I appreciate how you raised me, and all the extra love that you gave me. I wish I could take the pain away. If you can make it through the night, there's a brighter day. Everything will be alright if you hold on. It's a struggle every day, gotta roll on. And there's no way I can pay you back. But my plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Don't you know
you love me? In the back of my mind, I hear my conscience call, telling me I need a girl who's as sweet as a dove. For the first time in my life, I see I need love. There I was, giggling about the games that I had played with many hearts, and I'm not saying no names. Then the thought occurred, teardrops made my eyes burn, as I said to myself, look what you've done to her. I can feel it inside, I can't explain how it feels. All I know is that I'm never dishing up the raw deal, playing make-believe, pretending that I'm true, holding in my laugh as I say that I love you. Saying no more, kissing you on the ear, whispering I love you and I'll always be here. Although I often reminisce, I can't believe that I found a desire for true love floating around inside
your
soul.
My
soul
is cold. One half of me deserves to be this way till I'm old, but the other half needs a better chance. It's cold, 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 it's cold.
So tell me how your tour is going.
Tour's doing good, you know what I'm saying? It's real successful, you know, we selling a lot of tickets. It's just, it's real hectic, you know what I'm saying? Interviews, girls calling me all the time.
Yo, it's
real
crazy. Cool, man.
You see what I mean?
I'm my little girl today. Listen, what I tell you about these rap guys, huh?
Daddy, just,
yeah, look, I'm not taking any pride of my hand.
Romance, sheer delight, how sweet. I gotta find me a girl to make my life complete. You can scratch my back, we'll get cozy and huddle. I'll lay down my jacket so you can walk over a puddle. I give you a rose, pull out your chair before we eat. Kiss you on the cheek and say, ooh girl, you're so sweet. It's deja vu whenever I'm with you. I could go on forever telling you what I do. But where you at, you're neither here nor there. I swear I can't find you anywhere. Damn sure ain't in my closet or under my rug. This love search is really making me bug. And if you know who you are, why don't you make yourself seen? Take a chance with my love and you'll find out what I mean. Fantasies can run, but they can't hide. And when I find you, I'ma pour all my love inside. I need love.
Yo, I ain't mean to hurt you before, you know what I'm saying? It's just I live a hectic life. I'm saying, if you come with me to Atlantic City, I'll make it up to you, though. You still love me or what?
I need love.
Cool.
See what I mean? I've changed. I'm no longer a playboy on the run. I need something that's stronger. Friendship, trust, honor, respect, admiration. This whole experience has been such a revelation. It's taught me love and how to be a real man. To always be considerate and do all I can. Protect you, you're my lady and you mean so much. My body tingles all over from the slightest touch of your hand. And understand, I'll be frozen in time till we meet face to face and you tell me your mind. If I find you, girl, I swear I'll be a good man. I'm not gonna leave it in destiny's hands. I can't sit and wait for my princess to arrive. I got struggle and fight to keep my dream alive.
DJ, I search the whole world for my special girl. When I finally find you, that's old school rap, girl. Of all time. Let's go, let's go.
Can you feel it? Nothing can save you, but this is the season of catching the vapors. And since I got time, what I'm gonna do? To tell you how they spread it throughout my crew. Well, you all know T.D. Swan, who sang all my records. Make the music nobody beats the biz, well check it. Back in the days before this began, he used to try to talk to this girl named Fran. The type of female with fly Gucci wear, with big truck jewelry and extensions in the hair. When Swan tried to kick it, she always fessed, talking about, nigga, please, you work for UPS. Since he wasn't no type of big drug dealer, my man T.D. Swan didn't appeal to her. But now he trucks gold and wear fly ballet boots, rough leather fashion and tough silk suits. Now she stopped fronting and wants to speak and be coming to all the shows every single weekend. To get his beeper number, she be begging please, dying for the day to get skis. She caught the vapors. She caught the vapors. She caught the vapors. She caught the vapors. I got another brother that's Carmen Flame. He goes by the name of the Big Daddy Kane. A mellow type of fellow that's laid back. Back in the days he was nothing like that. I remember when he used to fight every day. What grown-ups would tell him he would never obey. He wore his pants hanging down and his sneakers untied. And a Rasta-type tango tilted to the side. Around his neighborhood people treated him bad and said he was the worst thing his mom's ever had. They said that he would grow up to be nothing but a hoodlum, or either in jail or someone would shoot him. But now he's grown up to their surprise. Big Daddy got a hit record selling worldwide. Now the same people that didn't like him as a child be saying, can I borrow a dollar? Ooh, you're a star now, they caught the vapors. They caught the vapors.
You're in the mix. DJ, jump.
They caught the vapors.
And that's one of the best old school rap of all time.
They caught the vapors.
Let's go.
Now I got a cousin by the name of Vaughn Lee. Better known to y'all as Commander Cool V. He cut, scratch, transform with finesse and all that mess. But I remember when he first started to rock and tried to get this job in a record shop. He was in it to win it, but the boss fronted, said, sorry, Mr. Lee, but there's no help wanted. Now my cousin Vaughn still tried on and on till the light break of dawn to put this J-O-B in effect. But they'd look right past him and be like, next! Now for the year of 88, Cool V is making dollars, so my cousin's like straight. He walks into the same record shop as before, and the boss be like, Vaughn, welcome to my store. Offering him a job, but nah, he don't want it. Damn, it feels good to see people up on it. Cause I remember when, at first they wasn't. Now guess what they caught from my cousin? The vapors. They caught the vapors.